What's up, Dad? I got something to say to you. On some real shit, for many years I hated you. Growing up, you brought pain in my core years. Throughout my life, you brought less smiles, more tears. Even as a kid, I noticed how you acted. You didn't add to my life, you subtracted. Always angry and mistreating my mother. You would throw us out the house and kick us to the gutter. I remember one year around Christmas, you threw us on the street and said that you were finished. Late night and cold, I was probably only four. Locked out the house with our stuff all on the floor. My mom put me in the car and just drove, with tears running down her face, not knowing where to go. To this day, I question that mentality. What kind of man would do that to his family? You were the dealer that dealt us bad cards. Never gave a shit but flossed money in cars. Make up lies and play the victim to cover the scars. You cared about your life, but not about ours.
Thanks for showing me.
Bipolar, acting different every hour. Cool one moment, then blow up like gunpowder. Acting tough, thinking you got power. King cars, breaking windows, pussy, you a coward. I remember when my grandmother passed. You left a voicemail to my mom talking trash. You said the meanest shit about her and I cried, cause you bashed on her and said you were glad that she died. So fuck you, you fucking piece of shit. Fuck you, you could eat a dick, I hate you. You're malicious and deceitful, a rotten cold black heart, the way you act is evil. You're a bad dad and a bad person. Every year that passes, your actions just worsen. Pathological liar, you're just a little phony. You hurt everybody, so you'll always be lonely. I almost feel bad for you, but then I just get mad at you. What you've done is pitiful, the pain you've brought to many is truly unforgivable.
Thanks for showing me.
Thank you. Thank you for being an example, for showing me, and for teaching me what type of man not to be.